our enemy, they are there to strengthen us in our Christian life. Tell your neighbor, my enemy is there to strengthen me in my Christian life. I say attack from my enemy is to strengthen my Christian life. Is to strengthen my desire and my determination for God. Why should I kill them? They have a mission to strengthen my Christian life. Every arrow and attack against a Christian is to strengthen their desire for God and their determination for God. The more you attack, if you're a Christian, the more you pray. The more you attack, the more you pray. The more you attack, the more you fast and pray. The more you draw closer to God. Listen once again. Enemy attack is to strengthen us, our Christian life. Is to strengthen our desire and our determination. So please, my brother, now I want to stop here this way before I see what God wants me to do today. An offense opened the door to Satan. When you hold a grudge because of the wrong someone have done to you, and you hold a grudge, you have already grieved God. This is what the Bible means by love your enemy as yourself. I don't think you need prayer. If you follow this principle, it's enough for you. This is what you just need for good life. Leave it for God. Don't worry yourself. Tell your neighbor, leave it for God. When you love your enemy as yourself, mean you leave it for God. Live all for God. Live it for God. Don't worry yourself.